Oye, so how about Luisa and that new dress of hers? What doesn't lead much to imagination.
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez. Do you know where she is?
She should be back any minute now.
Ah, perfect. Muchas gracias.
No ghosts here. That kind of small town mindset. That's what's holding our country back.
Sí, ahora me acuerdo. Have you heard about David's new friend? She's apparently a really sweet, wealthy American woman. Also, she's 75. Not judging, just saying.
It's always nice to talk about other people, but what about you, Sofia? Maybe you want to tell me what's happening in your life? What do you say?
Señor, you are not allowed to pass.
You're a one sharp-dressed hombre.
This just sucks. Not like I haven't been here before.
Turn on contact.
are live in 5, 4, 3, 2. We are live in 5, 4, 3, 2.
I am broadcasting live to tell you the truth about the state of your country and the threat that is looming over our people. Communism! Spread throughout the world. It is now at our door, poisoning and corrupting the good people of South America. I say South America, because to win this socialist threat, we need to stand together as a nation, a continent. Only then can we truly crush the vile cancer that is taking over our glorious land. So, stand with me as I take back what is ours. Que viva Colombia! Que viva South America!
We are live in 5, 4, 3, 2.
I am General Vicente Moreno. I speak to you because I need your help. We live in dark times. A communist era. And if nothing is done to crush this liberal oppression, we will all perish. Just look and see what is happening in your neighborhood.
Sir, this is a no-go. You can't pass through here. Thank you.
Entonces, Javier is seeing his boss's daughter. He told me not to tell anybody. So, you know, don't tell nobody.
Oh, my God. You're kidding me, right?
Have you noticed how Andres have started working out and used the odorant and hair products? Yeah, he's definitely having an affair.
No, Sofia. Maybe mind your own business sometimes. Or my business. You want to buy something?
Okay, who's doing that?
Okay, you got the rest. Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of trouble yet.
What's going on?
Hey, there's some maniac running around.
Or as they call it, socialist democracy.
Okay, I'm just gonna clean this mess up.
Command, the balcony is clear. Over.
So join me. We're in our great continent of vile red threat. Stand with me. We'll make a better future. Your children and grandchildren. Que viva Colombia!
Who the hell are you? That outfit won't work. No!
Target eliminated. The money is being transferred now, 47. Now to find an exit.
Hermano, come on, you gotta get on it. Hey!
Huh?
Oh my God!
I'm gonna put a hole in you!
God, what the hell?